Not being the most beautiful K-pop idol, but why is Jennie the ideal model of many young girls? The Korean plastic surgeon explained why Jennie was an exception. Although Jennie is not beautiful in accordance with Korean standards, many girls in this country still greatly admired her beauty. For many years, Jennie was the most mentioned name when Korean girls went to plastic surgery centers. Many famous estheticians admit that customers often bring photos of Jennie to expect a look like the Blackpink member. Surely many people will wonder why many girls want to look like Jennie, not any other popular female idol, especially when she is not the most beautiful female idol in K-pop today. Two famous surgeons, Park Moon-soo and Kook Hwa, went together to find answers on AEO YouTube channel. Dr. Park Moon-soo realized that Jennie had a short chin and a small jaw compared to the others. This feature makes Jennie a lot younger than the age of 25. In addition, her chubby cheeks are enough for Jennie to look lovely like a little girl. But most especially, Jennie has slightly slanted cat-like eyes and thick lips, which help her look sweet and more attractive. These features seem unsuitable for her face, but are surprisingly harmonious, giving her both a lovely and seductive look, a very special aura that very few people have. That is why many girls wish to look like Jennie. They go to plastic surgery centers in the hope of having small jaws or plump lips. But of course, it is very difficult to become a copy of Jennie, when in addition to a beautiful face, the Blackpink member also has a very special vibe.